Chest infections are a common ailment, but natural remedies can help. Watch to learn how to fight off a chest infection without antibiotics. This video explores some of the best ways to treat chest infections using natural ingredients like garlic, ginger, and honey. 1. Ginger. Ginger is a great herb to help with any respiratory problem. It has been shown to boost the immune system and is also known for its anti-inflammatory properties. This spice is also known to soothe the respiratory system and ease tension. Mix ginger powder with water to make a paste, place it in your throat when you have a sore throat or chest infection, or take it as a tincture. It will help soothe your sore throat and reduce the pain. 2. Garlic. Garlic is a great herb to add to your diet because it has been shown to have many benefits for the respiratory system. This herb helps fight infection, soothe and ease tension, boost the immune system and enhance the metabolism. You can take raw garlic as a tincture or add it to your food. To use garlic in a mixture, you can add it to honey or make a garlic tea. Mix 3 tablespoons of minced garlic with a cup of hot water to make a garlic tea. Let the mixture steep for 10 minutes, then drink as much as desired. You can add garlic to your food by grating it on steamed vegetables, mixing it with tomato sauce, or adding it to salads. 3. Turmeric. For centuries, turmeric has been used to curb infections and treat diseases. It is a powerful antimicrobial agent that can help eliminate the bacteria that cause it. This herb is a great anti-inflammatory that helps support the respiratory system and boost immunity. It has also been shown to reduce swelling, which reduces pain and can even help with depression. You can take turmeric in a tincture or a capsule or eat it raw. You can also add turmeric to your food by cooking with it in sauces or soups and even adding it to your tea. 4. Cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper is another great spice that helps the body deal with inflammation and infection in the chest. This pepper has many health benefits, including regulating blood pressure, reducing inflammation, and supporting the digestive system. It works with the body's natural defense system, making it a great addition to your diet. The pepper can be taken as a capsule or added to your food. If you dislike the heat, add it to drinks such as tea or make a tincture. 5. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is a great spice that has been used for centuries as an antiseptic and pain reliever. When it comes to chest infections, it can reduce swelling and inflammation and help to soothe your body. It is also an antioxidant that contributes to your immune system's healthy functioning. Cinnamon is an excellent addition to your diet because it can be taken as a supplement or added to your foods. Some people like to use it in their coffee and tea, while others prefer to eat it. 6. Oregano. Oregano is another herb that has been used for centuries as an antiseptic and fever reducer. It is also a great anti-inflammatory and helps to support the immune system. In addition, it is a natural antibiotic that can help you fight off infection. You can eat it in its raw form or make tea. 7. Lemon juice. Lemon juice is an excellent source of vitamin C, which helps boost your immune system. Research has found that people who consume lemon juice regularly have lower infection rates and other types of cancer. Studies show that the acid in lemons also seems to help to improve your digestive system. You can also consume lemon juice by drinking it raw or creating lemonade. 8. Olive oil. Olive oil is a perfect food for cold and flu season. It contains vitamin E, which can help protect your cells from damage during the winter months. When it comes to chest infections, olive oil is also an excellent choice because it contains high amounts of phenols, which decrease the speed at which bacteria grow. Additionally, olive oil can also help enhance your body's immune system. This oil is also a great source of protein, which is essential for your body. In addition, it contains natural fat-burning substances that can help to improve your circulation and heart health. To use olive oil, mix it into your favorite salad dressing, use it to sauté foods, or add some to your morning smoothie. 9. Warmth. Keeping your home warm can improve your health and overall well-being when you suffer from chest infections. People with chest infections and colds are commonly subject to high mucus levels and phlegm. Hence, Providing as much warmth to your rooms as possible is best. 10. Stay hydrated. Staying hydrated with many fluids may decrease the phlegm you experience after cold or other infections in your chest. Specifically, a study found that those who drank at least 2 quarts, 16.9 ounces, of water each day had lower levels of phlegm. It would be best to consider drinking at least a glass of fruit juice or water between each meal and planning to carry water when you go outside. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on 5 natural chest infection treatments. Thanks for watching and bye for now.